Setting up picture-in-picture. From the Effects tab, scroll down to see the multi-view effects. Choose which effect you want to use. This will enable the preview window. Tap on the sources you want to use for picture-in-picture. Sources will appear in the order that they are selected. Now tap Preview to Live to send your multi-view effect live to your viewers.